It's out of the annual key.
It's annual key.
I don't know why they did key up.
He just spelled it, he just wrote it improperly.
All right. Right.
Well, now.
I think these are the starting lineup.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing the players for FC Milwaukee. Number 2, goalkeeper Monica Gagno. Number 00, goalkeeper Michelle Kloss. Number 5, defense, Amy Coffin. Number 8, defense, Katie Hishman. Number 17, defense, Brittany Von Ruden. Number 15, defense, Valerie Gagno. Number 24, defense, Mariah Vichik. Number 4, midfielder, Allison Miller. Number 26, midfielder, Mary Lua. Number 7 midfield, Ashley Stemmeler. Number 12 midfield, Maddie Vicker. Number 27 midfield, Allison Andrini. Number 18 midfield, Helen Steinhauser. Number 3 forward, Dana Larson. And number 10 forward, Lindsay Holmes. For your Quad City Eagles, starting number 1, goalkeeper Jerica Castillo. Number 6, defense Abby Kent. Number 3, defender Kim Schneckeloff. Number 12, defense Brittany Postgen. Number 16, defender Sydney Rangel. Number 4, midfielder, Emily King. Number 11, midfield, Megan Tyson. Number 17, midfield, Taylor Mosel. Number 7, midfield, Katie Condon. Number 9, forward, Cassie Broderick. And number 22, forward, Shemay Palmer. If everyone could please rise and gentlemen remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleam. Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous night, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
Oh,
Milwaukee corner kick. Taken by number 10, Lindsey Holmes. Again, Milwaukee corner kick. Eagle throwing.
One person.
Abby Kent.
A little wide, but it's not really.
Milwaukee corner kick, taken by Ashley Stemmler. Milwaukee goal kick. Quad City Eagle goal by number 17, Mosley.
How are you doing, Jesse?
You good?
Jeff. I won't be here for the next just have me once, and that's just a total disaster.
So, no, you're fine. You're fine. Just,
Milwaukee goal by number 3, Larson. Milwaukee goal. Goal was scored by Mary Lua. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize that was going to happen.
I just met the twin brother.
Milwaukee corner kick by Ashley Stemmler. I know one of you guys came to announce, right?
No, I didn't.
Oh, come on.
What's that?
One of you guys came to announce, didn't you?
Understand the
rhythm,
right? What? How you doing? Throw in. Take a breath and keep going.
incredible defense.
Milwaukee goal, number 3, Dana Larson, assisted by Maddie Vicker. Quad City goal kick. Official game time will be held by the referee for the last 5 minutes. Walk and throw in. Eagle throw in by Rachel Lauer. Quad City throw in.
Before I told him, walk up and then walk up.
Quad City goal kick. Delectable delights, hot dogs, chips, nachos, a variety of... For the start of the second half, let's hear it for your Quad City Lady Eagles. City goal kick.
Come on!
Quad Cities. Milwaukee throw in. City goal kick. Great save by goalkeeper Jericho Castillo.
Thank you.
Quad City corner kick by Shemay Palmer. Milwaukee goal. Milwaukee goal kick. Milwaukee corner kick by Lindsay Holmes. Another Milwaukee corner kick by Lindsay. I help you. Helen Steinhauser.
It was spur of the moment. You know where you're standing. It was spur of the moment.
Quad City goal kick, Jericho Castillo. Milwaukee handball.
I don't know who's helping.
Corner kick. By Helen Steinhauser. City goal kick.
Yeah.
Wait for that next goal. I Milwaukee corner kick. Quad City corner kick by number 5, Taylor Eaker. Yeah. And again, Quad City corner kick by number 5, Taylor Eaker.
Thank you.
Walk, goal kick. By Michelle Kloss. Milwaukee goal kick by goalkeeper Michelle Kloss. Quad City goal kick by goalkeeper Jericho Castillo. The last 5 minutes of the game, time will be kept by the center referee. Quad City throw-in. Hey! Quad City throw-in. City throw-in by Abby Kent.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for these fine young teams. Final score, FC Milwaukee 3, Quad City Eagles 1. Wanted to remind everyone that this evening, Quad City Eagles men's team will be playing the Croatian Eagles from Wisconsin at 7 o'clock. Please come back.